Hi, welcome back to Relatively Speaking 2020. Rosemary here, and I'm continuing the piece with the King of Everything, Anarchy Club for Malice, somebody within our Discord. And this time I'm doing music to this. The first time was tutorial about a bit what I do with layering the paint on, but the energy is actually more in the music. So me talking is kind of like if you were to completely dance and let loose, but the whole time you were talking, it kind of mutes the bit of the painting process. And some of it was being due to the copyright of the song and a lot of copyrights that are due in the song, but we already pay copyrights through Spotify. I'm using that as well right now to play the music. And it's kind of a disadvantage when you have platforms such as YouTube that will copyright it, a song that I'm using for an educational purpose, and also using it for the purpose of creating something else. So I will find a way to post the video somewhere else other than YouTube. It will go on YouTube, but I can upload it. I believe I started BitChute, and or could burn it onto a CD if I have to. So live stream in a Discord from Alice if you'd like. But without further ado, I'm going to paint. The song is on loop, the King of Everything, and I do like it, so thank you, Malice. And I'm going to push energy into it, jam into it a little bit more. I would do it nude boob bra style, but in case this video gets posted and used as a tutorial video later on and or it gets burned, I will keep it less adult or more facilitated towards everyone right now. So, hope you enjoy.
Them.
I'm going to cut it short here because I'm going to do something a little bit different. But when I come back, there'll be more of it, and I'll explain the process I'm going through. This is an interdimensional, it's layered painting. And like I said, I know this may be copyright, so I might do this a different way. I might actually stream this in Discord and people can watch if they would like. So I ask you to join us if you are able to watch this. Thank you, Malice, and I hope that you're able to see this video, if not at least the energy push. So thank you again. I love the song. Thank you.